something. Ow. There we go. Okay, so enough. First item we need. Which, to be fair, still leaves two items somewhere. But that's kinda wait. I can't be bothered right now, as much as I'd love to. Right, so that's... oh yeah. This is the right place. Welcome back, Seeker. I see you found everything we need.
Mm-hmm.
Truly, this is great news. The entire town of Bergen is on your debt.
Yeah.
Here, take these humble rewards. You have earned them 3 times over. Metro Stone. Power circuit, huh? Interesting. I decided to go exploring. Bronze chest plate. That's a lot more HP. So let's see. Scope, lucky, lucky. Oh, whoops. Not what I wanted to press. That loses. Yeah, I think I kinda want this. Sure, I don't get so much experience, but worth it. It's not like I'm exactly the one experience to begin with. I mean, actually getting close to the 1000 HP mark. That's nice. Oh yeah, everyone's got new quests now, don't they? Oh, this is the shop. Yep.
Hi.
Good day, Seeker. You have chosen a convenient time to pay me a visit. I'm never going to have this in this video. It's been a problem in the Hermit's house, a popular meeting place on Garden Trail. Supposedly, the power generator has been malfunctioning and needs repairs. For that purpose, they are in need of various materials from different locations. Would your schedule allow for that kind of assistance? Sure. Mm-hmm. Very good. You can find the Hermit's house at the Spike Heights on Garden Trail. Talk to the owner of the house for more details.
Bye!
I can still grab it, right? There's probably going to be a lot of questing to do. Speaking of which, I did finish one other quest in this place. There.
Hi.
Hello, Seeker. I have some good news for you, I suppose.
Mm-hmm.
We managed to find some hints towards the whereabouts of the imposter guard and his pet goat. So how about it? Are you up to even the score?
Mm-hmm.
Very good. You won't even have to walk very far. According to our information, the hideout should be on Racing Pad 4 in Bergen Trail.
Mm-hmm.
Yes, it's pretty close to your last encounter, so go get in this time.
Mm-hmm. Bye.
Yeah, I need to actually. Is this Rising Path 4? No, this is Rising Path 5. So it's not a random cave. I have to go there anyway for that. And that. So sure. Yeah, that probably won't make much of a difference. No, it's a test. Hello, Goaty. There we go. Okay, that was surprisingly easy. I mean, I did get better equipment, so that probably helps. I died, oh my god! No, 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 once I die again. Okay. There's a lot of goats here, aren't there? Okay, thanks. Having the bomb really helped, actually. Oh. not as helpful. Not as helpful. There we go. Okay. Oh, hey, level up. Nice. That should be enough to level something up here. SHP, I could get one of the... Oh, that's a bit more expensive. I should have a buff slot. Right, I can actually improve the special abilities. Which means final show. Thank you. first. You were the intruder. Can you not let a man and his goods live in peace? Leah, it seems that you're wondering what all of this is. Mm-hmm. Very well, let me explain. You see, ghosts have always struck me as majestic creatures that deserve a bigger place on this world. Thus I use my knowledge of the tribe to help them enhance their minds and bodies. Huh? This stellar specimen you see here is my greatest creation. He has developed great intelligence and holds power over all the lesser ghosts that you fought. In fact, all of them are genetically based off of him. So you could call him the father of gods. He is indeed the pinnacle of all that is good, and I am his master. Soon we will trample the godless masses and make the entire track ours. Oh, hello, Virares. Welcome to the stream.
Yeah.
Say all you want. It won't stop us. Your meddling will end here and now. Sure it will. They have homing? There's bombs. Ow. Ow. That was painful. Oh, really? From the beginning. Can I? Oh, yeah, I can. Oh, it's a fair option. I keep forgetting that if it's a church attack. Huh. How do you like that? Impressive, but what you just fought were just lowly hoof soldiers. Mere hoof soldiers of what will become the source of my power once I rule this world. Now, Seeker, you will face the genuine article. What is the meaning of this? Angry goodness. And why are you looking at me like that? It is I, your master. I created you and rewired your brain. My control is absolute. You say that, but... Is it... Playful goodness. Oh, so cute! Another goodness. Seeker, with this communication device, you should now understand me. Appreciative goodness. Your intrusion in this place of gold provided the perfect distraction for that human. Thus giving our youngest member the opportunity to disable the devices that controlled us. For this, you have our thanks. However, the blood of many of our herd is in your hands. We will forgive you this once, but how many this fate will depend on his behavior from here on out. Now be gone and leave us in peace.
Bye. Bye. Bye.
I'm not sure what to think of that. Well, was a bit close. Hey, nothing's on the list. Ah, there we go. Yeah, now I can open this part. anything to actually set these ones. But let me just confirm we can't just. If I were to jump in the right direction, that would be nice too. Not there. Yeah, that's right. Okay, can I? Yes, I can. First. Okay, this doesn't really do much. At least. Oh well, off this way. Not sure if there's any point to that, but. Side jokes. Progress? Oh.